tech here. Level 2. New kill leader. Watch for them. The champion made a poor choice.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 2.
Sounds good. I think we can get me Pred today. And if we do exceptionally well, for sure we can get you Pred. I finally understand why the wingman's so popular. It took me a long time to understand why it's so good. It doesn't have an end of clip animation. If you go through a full clip, you can use all your ammo, reload it, and it doesn't have a little extra time. Yeah, it's literally just the same animation. So you can just light people up, use all your bullets, try and hit all your shots, and if you miss, you don't get penalized for reloading. Alternator G7. I don't want to use the G7, but I'm gonna use it in ranked. Like, that's just straight up. How have we not seen a squad? I saw a bloodhound.
Reloading. Last member's down. One squad closer to winning.
Good kill, brother.
1 second. We got this.
Good look enough.
Yeah, I'm for sure using it in rank. Like, that's not even... literally not even a question. I don't care what Ultimate Doom says. Oh, I mean, if it just check if it's got purple for you. None of us have it, anyways. I did 16 to that path. Literally didn't do anything.
Killed an enemy.
I fucking stuck a bang twice. I hit him twice with an arc star. There's loot, but kills to practice. I'm looted. All I need is perp.
Hostile right. You're being aimed at now.
Raining down some.
He's healing.
Reloading.
And where? Bro, he's literally so weak.
Healing up. Eyes are open though. That was the last one. Nice work.
Watch out, brothers. We got another squad. Let's go here. Making contact with enemy. Heads up! Grenade!
Only two other squads left.
Give me my shield, Zareef. Contact.
Others died there.
He's one in the very back. It's a Pathfinder. Come on. Full res. Full res. Good job. Good job. Last squad. Last squad. I was absolutely one. No, bro, they had health. They had hella health. The Wraith was weak, but the Bloodhound was like, yeah, the Bloodhound shield swapped and was like almost full health. Scared the shit out of me.
It's a good game.
For such a shitty start, that was a really good end game. I think I played that how I should have. The only problem is that, hold on, I'm clipping.